kids get up and kind of move around, what are they doing? If you have never watched what we do up here, there are different parts for every section. So the flutes play different parts, and the clarinets play different parts, and the saxophones. Sometimes, in more advanced music, the clarinets may have two different parts within the same section. So we like the idea of everybody getting to play the tougher of the two parts at least once. So our kids get up and they rotate around, which just kind of makes it a little bit more fair. It makes sure that everybody in our section plays strong by the end of the year, because our seventh graders will be the leaders in this group next year. And our eighth graders have to get to play the hard stuff, because they're going to be up here next year at the high school playing much more fun, more difficult things. So that's what they're doing, in case you've ever wondered, why do they get up and move around? That's the story. The next two songs we're going to do for you are a little bit more toe-tapping, the first of which is a swing version of Winter Wonderland. And we hope that you enjoy it. Feel free to sing along.